Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, enrichment, and healthcare for their dogs. The Shetland Sheepdog, often known as the Sheltie, is a small, active, agile, and intelligent herding breed. They originated from the Shetland Islands of Scotland and can be very excitable, but are willing to please. The Sheltie is extremely smart and easy to train. Although they are active outdoors, they make excellent house dogs as long as they are getting the exercise and mental stimulation they require. How much exercise does a Shetland Sheepdog, Sheltie, need? The Sheltie requires at least 1 hour of exercise every day, but more is better, or they will become frustrated. This can result in destructive behavior, nuisance barking, and even escaping. Due to their intelligence, they require plenty of mental stimulation and enrichment. There are three main types of exercise and activity you must provide your Sheltie dog every day. A daily walk, purposeful activity and free play, and mental stimulation and enrichment. For exercise ideas for your Shetland Sheepdog, click the link in the description below. The daily walk. The daily walk and outdoor time are essential for a Sheltie not only to release some pent-up energy. The walk allows your Sheltie to stimulate the mind with the sights, sounds, and smells they come across. It also provides social enrichment, improves their bond with you, and is a good training opportunity. The length of the daily walk should ideally be 30 minutes or longer, up to an hour. This can be just once a day, or two walks a day would be better if your schedule allows. Dogs also like routine, so try to schedule the walk for around the same time each day. Daily walks are much better than nothing all week and a big walk at the weekend. In general, Shelties are obedient and good off-leash. If your Sheltie is prone to run away, you can use a long line. Shetland Sheepdogs are usually social with other dogs if they are socialized young. However, as they have a strong herding drive, they may try to herd other dogs. Purposeful activity and play. In addition to the daily walk, it is important to include other activities in their daily routine. This will aid in helping to tire them out further, condition and strengthen their muscles, improve the cardiovascular system of the heart and lungs, and provide enrichment. Some suggested purposeful activities to do with your Sheltie include a game of fetch, frisbee, or ball herding. For more ideas, click the link in the description. Mental stimulation and enrichment. All dogs need an outlet for their minds, especially highly intelligent breeds like the Shetland Sheepdog. If they are not provided the opportunity to challenge their minds, they will come up with their own ways to achieve this. This usually manifests itself in bad behavior such as excessive barking, digging, escaping, and other destructive behaviors. Some suggested ways to provide mental stimulation include puzzle toys, nose games, and environmental enrichment. Sheltie puppy exercise needs. The exercise needs of a puppy are quite different from those of an adult dog. With puppies, their bones, muscle, and joints are still growing and developing. Overly strenuous walks are not necessary and in fact, could possibly cause harm. Any activity that has high impact on the joints should also be avoided. The best exercise for a young puppy is free play with age-appropriate toys. Socializing with other puppies or friendly adult dogs is a great way to burn some of that puppy energy along with teaching them the social skills they need. As your Sheltie puppy gets older, you can take them for short informal walks, allowing them to sniff and explore and get used to being on a leash. Puppies under 3 months probably haven't had all their vaccinations, so shouldn't be walked in public. Check with your vet when it is all right to venture out to the park or street. The general rule of thumb for walking a puppy is around 5 minutes for every month of age. For a 4-month-old puppy, a walk of 15 to 20 minutes is enough. Monitor your Sheltie puppy on the walk for signs such as lagging behind, lying down, or panting. End the walk if they seem too tired. Mental stimulation is important for puppies and can tire them just as much as physical activity. Exercise for an older senior Sheltie. As a dog gets older, they become less active and have lower energy levels. However, it is still important that they remain reasonably active to keep their joints and muscles mobile and to manage their weight. Many dogs develop arthritis as they age. Exercise for them becomes a balancing act. It is important to keep their joints mobile and manage weight, but too much can make them sore. In summary, The Shetland Sheepdog, or Sheltie, is an active and intelligent herding breed. They require at least an hour of exercise and activity every day, but more is better. This should include one or two walks of 30 to 60 minutes and other free play and activity. In addition, due to their intelligence, a Sheltie requires plenty of mental stimulation and enrichment to challenge their minds. Mental exercise can help tire a Sheltie out just as much as physical activity. Let us know in the comments how much and ways you exercise your Shetland Sheepdog. Like and subscribe for more videos on dog exercise, enrichment, and overall healthcare.